Hi friends, how are you? Are highly welcome to my channel. God bless you. Thank you for stopping by. Okay, yes, in continuation of the family self-liberation prayer, I want you to know that legal ground, when the enemy stand on that legal ground, anything you are doing, you may not get results. If they stand on the legal ground to tie you not to conceive, until you identify that legal ground, until God open your eyes, until you liberate yourself from the legal ground, whatever you be doing, you will not get results. For example, if you, as a guy, you dated a woman and you left her heartbroken, and she swore because you broke her heart, you will never have a child. Until some people say go and beg her, until you'll be able to record, they identify, you will be beating around the bush, you will not get solution. Some people will vow with their life over their dead body. Will you come and see joy for this that you have caused them? Those are the legal ground. Before you start liberation prayer, before you start back to sender prayer, stand on the legal ground, deal with the legal ground. Deal with the rights they are using to hold you. If you can destroy that rights, if you can remove their legal ground, your prayer will be fast. Okay? You get fast result. But because you don't actually know the main problem, you don't know the reason why they tie you, you don't know the reason why they cage you, you don't know the reason why they don't want you to be liberated, why they don't want you to have freedom, why they don't want you to have joy. So you are just going to pray on a neutral ground. You are going to say, Father, every legal ground, every legal, anything they are using as their evidence to say that I will not go far, let that evidence be destroyed. Let that fight be destroyed. Let that fight be destroyed. Let that evidence be cancelled. Let their right be withdrawn. I withdraw that right in the name of Jesus. After you have done that prayer, withdrawing that right, okay, I want you to get me alligator pepper. For those of you who said you don't know alligator pepper, you don't know how to use alligator pepper, you don't know how to open alligator pepper. Some people say they cannot get alligator pepper. This alligator pepper, you see this one, I've opened this one. When you get your alligator pepper, you bless it. Me, I can open my alligator pepper on the front to use it because I know who I am. But for you, you take your own to the back, you use your two hands to open it and open it to your friend. I must warn you as a mother, you are using alligator pepper, be careful, because power has entered your tongue, all right? So that you don't go and pray and curse your husband and your children, and the thing will happen. Because alligator pepper never embark on a shameful journey. When you wake up in the morning, you're going to get a glass of water, a bucket of water, yes. You're going to get a bucket of water, two buckets of water. If you cannot do the first one I post, you can do this one. It's still part of liberation. I will post up to 10 as God give the grace. One of them must work for you. This one that you are going to do is 3 days liberation prayer. Self-liberation prayer. 3 days self-liberation prayer to change things around for your good. Now you get this bucket of water too. You're going to get 7 seeds of alligator pepper. Before you speak to anybody, 7 seeds of alligator pepper, you put it in your mouth. You chew it. After chewing it, the water, the bucket of water you are going to use to curse your enemy, you spit the alligator pepper that you have chewed inside that water. Dun, 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 dun. You spit it 7 times and you begin to read your Psalm 109. To curse your enemy. I curse you that have caused me pain. I curse you that are blocking my way. I cost you that have caused me disappointment. I cost you that have caused me shame. That's how you hold the bucket of water. You begin to cost them. You cost your enemy. As you say over your dead body, that I will. Okay? I cost you that are causing me pain. I cost you that are causing me shame. Anyone that have causing me disgrace, anywhere I go, I will disgrace myself. Some people, your problem, anywhere you go, you disgrace yourself. It's either you disgrace yourself by stealing or you disgrace yourself by fighting. Anywhere you go, you disgrace yourself. You that are causing me to disgrace myself anywhere I go, I cost you to be disgraced. I command you to leave my life alone. Anyone holding the key of my destiny, I cost you to return my key back to me. I command you to return my key back to me. I command you to know no peace until you restore back to me. Whosoever that have taken my womb, whosoever that have taken the peace of my marriage, whosoever that have taken my attraction, whosoever that have taken my name to native doctor, whosoever that have taken my money to native doctor, whosoever that have taken my husband's job to native doctor, whosoever that have cast a spell on me, you will know no peace, morning, afternoon, evening, until you return back to me that which you took from me. You are going to be making this prayer declaration inside that bucket of water. You read Psalm 109 inside and follow the course. Let your children become vagabond. As you hate good things, may good things be far away from you. That's how you are going to make that course. After making the course inside that water, you are going to cause their bread, you cause their water. As water is has no enemy, today water becomes your enemy. I send this water to fight you. Water is a secret killer. I send that water to kill you. As the ground, you cannot escape without marching on the ground. Let the ground begin to judge you. When you drink water, water will judge you. When you stand on the ground, ground will judge you. Everything will begin to judge you until you restore back to me what you have taken to me. Majority, they will come confessing. Majority, they will come to you in the dream. If you can pray this prayer very well. You are going to pray this prayer. You are going to curse them. When you finish cursing them in that bucket of water, you will spit inside that water 7 times. Twa, 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 twa. And so must it be. The zeal of the Lord will bring it to pass. Now, should in case you did not watch the first one, the bucket of water, you get a fresh bucket who you have no use to take your part. That is what you'll be using to put this prayer. When you wake up in the morning, before you greet aunt, the only person you are permitted to greet is God Almighty. Thank Him, appreciate Him, feeling. Then you begin to start this your prayer. Carry the prayer to the kitchen if they are disturbing your room. Carry the prayer to anywhere you can carry your bucket of water to go and make your prayer to. Do you understand? You are going to pray and say, Father, you said you will fight my battle, will hold my peace. You that caused Pharaoh shame and disgrace at the Red Sea, let them be overshadow my enemy with shame, with disgrace. This year 2021, those that say they will never see me marry, they will never see me get a job, they will never hear good things. Good things will never come from me. Overshadow them with shame. Overshadow them with shame. Overshadow them with shame. You will curse them after you have cursed them. You will spat 7 times into that water. You will go outside your house. Lift a bucket of water. You are going to call God Almighty. Don't bear witness to my prayer. The ones that created the chief that has created my guardian angel, that today I cursed whosoever that have caused me pain, whosoever that is putting charm on me when I'm sleeping, putting charm on my door, whosoever that is causing me this pain, whosoever that have sold garment of shame for me, I cause them today to carry their load, owners of load, owners of tears, owners of stagnation, owners of promise and faith, owners of disappointment, owners of bad dream, owners of death, carry your load. In Jesus' name. After you have done that, make sure the water do not touch, because that water is already anger. is already angry. That water is angry. Water is a secret killer. I will tell you why I tell you that. I will explain to you one day why I tell you that water. They say water has no enemy, but water is a secret killer. If not, anybody that enter inside water will not be drawn. People will enter swimming pool to swim. They will come carry their dead body out. Water is a secret killer. Okay? Nobody will stay on this planet and that will survive without water. So you want to use that thing to cause them. Then you go far to pour the water must not touch you. If the water touch you, it will return back to you. It will not work. In fact, even if the cause did not return back to you, it will not work. But because alligator pepper is inside that water, it will return back to you. So be careful. You go far, you pour the water, or you dig a ground to pour the water. After you have done that, you enter inside the house, get another bucket of water. You are going to drink. You will take from inside and drink. You take from inside and take your bath. Get 14 seed of alligator pepper. 14 seed of alligator pepper. When you get that 14 seed, you will chew it. After chew it, you will spit it into that water. You will spit it into that water 14 times. Even if there is no alligator pepper again inside your mouth, you just between just do it 14 times. When you finish, you carry that water. You begin to pray for favor. Father, overshadow me with favor. Father, overshadow me with favor. Now you'll be reading Psalm 136. Psalm 136 inside that water. Overshadow me with favor. Psalm 121 inside that water. Overshadow me with favor. Psalm 102 verse 13 inside that water. Overshadow me with favor. Psalm 23 inside that water. Overshadow me with favor. I restore my love. I restore my peace. I restore joy. I restore attraction. I restore my destiny. I restore. Many of you will recover their destiny. I see people's destiny. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I see people's destiny being restored back. I see some people that are wearing you white garment. They are restoring back your glory. I see people that are removing the shoe you are wearing. They are wearing you another shoe. You begin to pray for peace. You pray for blessing. You pray for good things. Favor follow me wherever I go, back and front. Favor follow me. I attract my husband. I attract my baby. I carry my baby. I get my job. I get good things. Today I am blessed. I bless myself with this water. Water is life. Water give me joy. Water give me peace. Water give me attraction. Water give me love. You will pray, Jesus. There's somebody you don't hear with your ear. It was not ordinary. You don't hear with one of your ear. This one you hear a little, and one is bringing up us. It was not ordinary. When your mother was pregnant, they slapped your mother in the name of the spirit. They wanted to kill her, but the thing affected you, and the result was the ear. The Lord said, I should tell you, if you can use this water to bath, that thing in your ear will leave. You will find the air will come out from your ear, and you see yourself. You begin to hear again. Okay? That's how you're going to use that word, alligator pepper. You that say, how can I use alligator pepper to bless myself? This is step one. I will show you. Alligator pepper is now you are when you are causing your enemy, Matthew, you are commanding. You command them to die. You command them to carry their load. You will command them. When you are blessing yourself, you are commanding blessing upon yourself. Overshadow me with favor. As I take my bath with this water, favor overshadow me. I wear the garment of favor. Wherever I go, I'm favor. This job I'm going, I will get job. You will pray all manner of your blessing. You will make that prophecy, positive prophecy. Prophetess was as a single lady. I begin to attract my husband. As I'm going, I'm shining. You begin to make positive prophecy. I got that job. I carry my baby. As my husband near me tonight, peace restore to my marriage. As my husband see me, that thing he seen that chasing me away before is no longer there. You know your problem. I don't want to talk more than this. To pray for blessing. I bless my morning. You bless your afternoon. You bless your night. You bless your sleeping. You bless the words that come from your mouth. You bless your outing. You bless your size. Your sight, where you look, your face, your nose, all of you. You bless everything. You bless your palm after you have prayed on that water. You can use that water and take your baths. You'll be praying, I bless myself. Bath, normal bath, normal with your sponge. You sponge, you know now, you will sponge all over your body. You use that water, you use that water. So if the water is not enough, but before you start bathing, you just take that water, you drink small. So that some of you that the projection is in your tummy. Some of you, why they are not seeing, you are not seeing results, because what is wrong with you is inside your tummy. You know that tummy is, you know, until they open the tummy, you can never know what is inside. That is when a man sleep with a woman, when the next he says pregnant, after 9 months, baby will come out. So you're going to drink a little water into your, that one is going to enter into your life, so that the prayer can penetrate into your life. Okay? Then, when you go to take your bath, you take the water, you wash your face, you wash your face, you wash your face, because it's the face that the eye will eat before the every other part of the body. Then the remaining part, you take your bath. But after you are sponge, you pray. You are praying in favor. You are praying in favor. It's month of favor. God, you cannot lie. Your word has said so. It is favor, peace, or attraction, good job, everything. You bless yourself from head to toe. After you have done this, you go and claim and go to your normal job. Okay? So you do this prayer for 3 days, morning and night. So evening on, you have done with everybody. You have finished cooking. You have finished eating. You have finished whatever you are doing. You now go and do it. Once you do it, you go to bed. It doesn't stop you not to lie with your husband if you are married. Okay? In fact, it can even bring more attraction. Okay? When you are done with everybody, you finish what you are doing, you do the prayer, you go to bed, alright? You will still do and go and pour outside. That is the night, so that night you begin to curse them. You use that night to curse your enemy. You pour it aside. Then you will do the one you will still do. You drink, you take your bath. Your husband can take his bath. Your children can take their bath. You, as the mother, you stand for them. You pray. Everybody want, they want to bath. You drop the water inside their bathing water. God sees you. Okay? You use it and bless yourself. You go to bed, you sleep. Then when you wake up in the morning, before you say anything, aunt, good morning. You have talked to God, good morning. You can do your prayer. Alright? And so shall it be. And believe me, if you can, choose alligator pepper inside your water to bless yourself. That prayer is invisible, is irrevocable, is unstoppable. God bless you.